me, Caleb, Yax, and Lockie are on our way through the Arthur's Pass at the moment and heading over the West Coast to one of Caleb's main spots. And he's going to try and get us onto, well, a couple of bull tar, hopefully. We flew into the mountains the next morning on a stunning West Coast day. The helicopter couldn't drop us on our spot that we wanted to be on, so we planned to spend the rest of our day walking back down part of the river and hopefully spotting a few animals to chase over the coming days. Caleb just spotting tar from the hut. It's Yakka's first tar for the trip. There's where we shot it from. It's our meat animal. Nice nanny. She just had one horn. Does it look rotted or?
Yeah.
So with the meat animal on board, the next day we split into two groups and me and Lockie headed up one side and Yakka and Caleb headed up the other. Any wise words of advice?
It's the yards, bro.
Was it do the mahi get the treats?
Do the mahi get the treats, hopefully.
Late in the afternoon, Lockie and I got right up high under a group of tar. They were just within range, but we would not be able to recover anything shot, and none of them looked to be monsters. So we called it early, so we still had some light to get home. Found our way back down without too much trouble, and back at camp the other lads filled us in on their day. They'd seen lots of animals, but the bull they shot proved to be unrecoverable.
Bit of a miserable day at the hut, and we're all packed up. We're heading up the stream, get our feet wet. Hey, Yax.
Snowing hard. Couple of river crossings in there. The other two jackrabbits have fucking shot off. Hopefully it brings the tar down low. What do you reckon, Yakka?
Glad to see the hut, mate.
So the forecast weather rolled in as we made our way back up the stream, and we then started to prepare to shelter for the next couple of days until the weather passed over. Luckily, we flew in a few beers and also flew in a nice tawny tar port from Ruahini Ports. So that helped us solve all the world's problems while we were stuck in there. So it's snowing. It's been snowing for like the last 2 days now, so we've got a bit of cabin fever, and we're just going to been out yesterday evening for a bit of a look, and no real luck. We were hoping that it'd bring the tar down, but it hasn't seemed to. And me and Yakka are going out for a bit of a glass and a look up a couple of side creeks. But the snow doesn't look like it's going to let up for a while. Hey Yakka.
No mate, got to get out there to have a chance.
So once the weather cleared, we got outside, let our eyes do the walking, and tried to identify some animals. But without too much luck up in the heads, we decided to head back downstream and to greener pastures. Lockie and Yak's pushed up to their place of choice, and we pushed up the other side of the valley. Lockie and Yak's got onto some tracks, but didn't really see too much else, but put in a pretty solid walk. Yeah, Caleb and I walked for some solid hours without seeing bugger all, and just sort of smashed on up, trying to get up high. And we eventually got up high, and it was about 2:30 in the afternoon, sort of time to start looking at turning around and going home, but because it was the last day and we didn't have anything decent on board, we decided to push past and have a look over that one more ridge, and it paid dividends. It got us onto a big group of tar. So from there, we closed the gap. We got within shootable range, and I made the shot. We didn't video it because Caleb was on follow-up, just in case I messed it up, and luckily I didn't, and he dropped on the spot. Yeah, so even after the shot, the other animals didn't seem overly concerned, and we put that down to the suppressor. It was really quiet in the snow.
Fucking stoked. We sort of walked, bashed up through the scrub as you would have seen. And then, how many did we see? Seven.
Seven bulls, yeah.
Seven fucking bulls, and he guided me onto the back one, and this puppy measures up at 12 and a half. So I'm fucking stoked. It's the only good bull that we've recovered this trip.
How was the snow?
Oh, the snow's epic. It's falling through it. It's epic. What a hunt.
So a bloody good way to finish off the trip. A couple of meat animals, a nice trophy bull, one for the wall, and we got flown out, no problems. Cheers for watching.